Welcome back to another adventure. It's Mike. We've got Pam and Gray. We are out here Easter weekend on Alouette Lake, enjoying some rain and a little hail, and hoping that we get some blue skies this afternoon. We're headed off to the Narrows for a little camp and campfire. I'm going to whip up a special pork chop for dinner tonight. So I'm going to film that for you guys. Share a recipe. For now, let's just put our heads down and paddle. It's only about 4 degrees Celsius. At least the wind has died down for the moment. But it's definitely picked up the rain. So we will check back in with you a little farther down the lake. Well, the wind has picked up pretty good, but we are here. I don't see any other boats, so that's nice. It means we're going to have at least first pick of sights, most likely. Had the whole site to ourselves tonight. Nice. But there's lots of wind noise right now, so I'm gonna keep this short.
You look lost.
Saying, you're gonna promise me a fire. What the f? You're by minutes where's the fire?
You're on the right track. I'm cold and I'm trying to figure out, okay, where did I put stuff? Should I take this off? We're going back out. I know, I'm thinking my gloves.
The first thing you want to do is get set up, your tent and stuff, get warm, like warm up. We can go out, I think you do, we can wait for this wind to calm down. If you get some food and a hot drink in here, you'll feel a hell of a lot better.
Whereabouts are we taking this stuff up to?
Up here. I'm about to do something that I have not done in years. I'm about to set up and sleep in a tent. Whew. Okay, good to go. Thank you. nice if this rain stops, the wind's calmed down. Yeah, hopefully this will lighten up. We'll get out there and do some fishing, catch some kokanee. That would be really nice. I got the bare balls here. Probably brought enough food for a week, as usual. There we go. Some KD for lunch. Tonight I am going to do a Bohemian pork chop, which is pork chops with bacon and pearl onions. I'll film that, hopefully. It's time to add KD to the water. I'll make a coffee later, too. There we go. Utensils and coffee maker. Alright, well, I'm gonna kick back, relax, eat this, enjoy the rain, the snow a few minutes ago, so enjoy that, and then I'll get back to you later when we get a campfire going, and we get out fishing, whatever.
A little bit of salt. A little bit of paprika. Garlic. Bit of pepper spray. Do it all again on the other side.
Oh, that's hot. Those up, put the bacon back on. and add in the pearl onions. Now those are pretty much ready. There it is. Bohemian pork chops. Ha ha, hot man. And the sun is setting on our first and only real day. It's only a one night trip, but sun's going down. So, putting the camera away. Gonna get this fire raging when their steaks are done.
Did you hope to be up for at the camping trip?
The summer one? The first day out of Hare Point. You should be on the water an hour from now.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. The pancakes. Pancakes, eggs, and bacon. And sore throat. I'm going to head up to my picnic table up there. Go have some breakfast. And I'll get back to you guys later when we start getting loaded up. I don't know how well the audio is going to come out, but we're on our way. The wind has picked up. Got whitecaps on the lake. So, no fishing. We're just gonna power our way back.